Hi there! We just need 2 minutes to show you how to download Christmas songs as local MP3 files for permanent playback. Let's launch this specifically crafted TuneCable Spotify Music Converter. The Spotify Music app will start at the same time. On the Spotify Music app, we search the Christmas music by inputting a keyword. In the search result, navigate to the one we want. For instance, we choose the playlist, namely World's Best Christmas Playlist. This playlist compiles all the top hits of Christmas. Drag this playlist to TuneCable. TuneCable will load songs from this playlist. Tick off the tracks you need. Click on OK after the selection. If you need, you can add more songs now. Before the conversion, go to the Settings button in the upper right. Change the output format, bit rate, sample rate, conversion mode, conversion speed, and so on. The output format should be MP3 when you are intended to download songs in MP3 formats. Then click the Convert button to activate the conversion. Please be patient and wait for a while. The output folder will pop up once the conversion is completed. The songs will be saved as normal MP3 files on the local PC. Songs are sorted in the way you preset. We chose to sort by playlist. Thus, the songs are saved to one folder named after the playlist automatically. Now, you can transfer Christmas songs to any device for offline playback via common media players. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, please subscribe to us for more regularly updated music tips.